easy way to keep your fish nice and cool if the sun's out. All you do is dig a little hole. We actually feel inside that hole, and it's actually quite cold. So all you do is dig a hole that's deep enough for the fish to fit in. You leave the tail sticking out like that, and you bury it. And that will keep your fish nice and cool until the end of the session.